Okay, well, according to UN, there are about 85% of the people living in Gaza. They are living on the humanitarian aid. Because, as we said, we have high employment, we have a blockade, and blockade means limited farming, limited fishing. And that's put about 45% of the population in a situation where our food is insecure, and that's why people are having difficulties to secure their daily needs of the food. And we hear a lot of stories, and we from people, especially because we just implemented the Ramadan project. We distributed food parcels. For the most needy people, we're talking here about the farmers and orphan families, and many of them they only eating bread with tea or bread with kind of za'atar. It's something very cheap in Gaza, without nutritional values. So just to fill their stomach, but without any value in the food. Around 100,000 people without they lost their homes. Their homes have been destroyed totally. Some of them they are living in caravans. Some of them managed to return back to part of their homes by putting plastic sheets or clothes. Peaceful clothes, just to protect themselves from the streets and so on. Because all they want is just to rebuild their homes, which been destroyed for no reason. All these people are lost their homes for no reason. There was no reason to be destroyed. It's not like they are, they remove the homes because they want to open streets to develop their country. It's been destroyed for no reason. We're talking about human beings here need our help. We're not talking about nationalities. We're not talking about ethnic group or religious group. We're talking about the human. They lost their homes for no reasons, and now they have the right. Their homes have to be built, and we have to have a role. We have to take a serious action in order to help those families to rebuild their homes. I know the needs are very high, but we have to start with, even with the limited resources. Each one of us has a limited resources, even as individual. With the small resources they have, they can contribute and support the families to rebuild their homes and rebuild their lives.